not let your hearts be troubled, and do not be afraid.
These are the words given to us by the one whose birth we celebrate this day.
This day, we remember the proclamations of the angels.
This day, we remember the miraculous star in the heavens.
This day, we remember the rejoicing and awe of shepherds and kings. Yes, this day, we remember the miracles that occurred on that holy night so long ago.
And we rejoice in the assurance that was true then, is true now, today, in this very hour.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come, there is peace in the world today.
Promises that began 3 millennia before the miracle at Bethlehem. these promises by the Lord God Jehovah were given to a man named Abram. As for me, this is my covenant with you. You will be the father of many nations. No longer will you be called Abram, but your name will be Abraham. For I have made you father of many nations. I will surely bless you and make your descendants as numerous as the stars in the sky and as the sand on the seashore. Your descendants will take possession of the cities of their enemies, and through your offspring all nations on earth will be blessed, because you have made me. Yes, the promise was made, and the promise was a long time in coming. There were 4 generations in all, from Abram to King David, 14 from David to the exile to Babylon, and 14 from the exile to the Christ. His advent should not have come as such a surprise. We had plenty of time to prepare the